Sun Bleach Flies by Ethel Kane here. We're going to start on the piano. We will do the guitar. I think it translates pretty okay to the guitar, actually. We're in the key of E. There are your notes. We're going to use those notes for a lot of riffs. But we will have a kind of like a Fox D major chord. I think it's only these two notes when I have it tabbed out where it's D. Because all the time when it comes to D, after that it's going to go to A, which we all know sounds very well. So everything works here in the key of E. Just remember, we will have a D note there, but I think they're building their E chord like so, from B, E to G sharp. We will have an A major, which I think is just regular A, C sharp, and E. We'll have a B major, which I believe is regular, like B, D sharp, and F sharp. We will have a C sharp minor much later, which again, I think it's normal, C sharp, E to G sharp. Believe that's it. If you go over to the tab, hopefully you can see I have the webcam on my head, so hopefully we can see this. Like all the time we have D to A very quickly, so a lot of times is this E to A, E to A, E to A, until we get to like the chorus, because these lines come up a lot. So I said fine, because that's how my daddy raised me. I think those lines come up a lot. I don't know the lyrics too well, but we'll try our best here. Like I said, it's just a lot of E, so don't forget to put your left hand down with the octaves with the E. A lot of E's to A's. Right, and then finally, so I said, baby girl, good luck taking care of yourself. So something like that, just very quickly from that D to A. And then finally we have something different with the B. So I said, fine, because that's how my daddy raised me. If they strike once, you hit them twice as hard. I think that D is there. I think it is. But if not, hang on that B. Then just go to that A. Because the next line is, but in the end, if I bend under the weight they gave me, then this heart would break and fall just twice as hard. That B is there at the end of that line. Then we have a little instrumental here. It goes back to that B to an A, and then an E, and then that very quick change, B to A, right? Kind of just tagging that line that we just had there for the instrumental. Then we just have a whole ton of E to A's, E to A's. I think that last line, again, they just change it up a bit where they have that quick D to that A, and then again, just that chorus there. Now we have this strange little walk here. So I just prayed and keep praying. I think it's an A major 7, and then on the guitar I was kind of playing like an A5 like power chord there, just grabbing like that A string pretty much, and then to this E. So it's kind of strange on the piano because I believe it's A, and then I think they might be just grabbing this G sharp right here, kind of just like going down. So I think it's something like that. I thought it was an A minor, but it's not. I don't think it's that. So play around with it. And then on that last line, it's going to be praying. It's going to be E. Then I have like this E in parentheses because it's going to come down from this line here. Hopefully that's understandable. And then finally, we have the C sharp minor here on this line. I forgive it all. It comes back to me. So it's something like this. It's meant to be, then it will be. So I met him there and I told him, I believe, singing, if it's meant to be, then it will be. Right, so hopefully that all makes sense there. It's kind of that chord progression twice, maybe three times there. Then we kind of have this outro ending here. It goes back to the E's to the A's, E to the A, and they bring back that C sharp minor line once again. And then the outro is pretty much the same. There it is, chord progression. So hopefully on the piano it all made sense. We'll switch to the guitar and try to run our way through it. All right, so now we got the guitar out. Same chords, so nothing to worry about that. I'm going to bring up the tab here. And for the first, well, not even a lot, maybe right on the tab where I have the question mark of open, I was talking about like open chords down here to start those, because on the guitar I was playing the E like this, like a D shape, and playing the A like this, like a mini bar chord. So you can do that a lot, especially for the intro, and then like the first four or five lines. And then right on What I Wouldn't Give to Be in Church This Sunday, I think from there on out, you could just do the open chords of the E to the A, then we have that B. So pretty simple stuff there, just going from that E to that A. Instrumental E to A a lot, and then we have that one line where I said, so I just prayed and keep praying. On the guitar I'm kind of just playing like this, so I just pray and I kept praying. Right, so I have the A major, the A major 7, take away my index, almost like an A7 kind of thing, but I'm only kind of grabbing the A and the D string there, trying to at least, and pray. And then finally, we'll get to I Forgive It All It Comes Back to Me, the C sharp minor. So that D in all facets is just very, very quick. So hopefully this all made sense to you. If it did, please subscribe if you haven't already and request a song, because this was a requested song. So there you go.